Recording guitar on your computer is simple with PodFarm 2.5 and Reaper. Fire up your computer and go to line6.com/software to download Line 6 Monkey and PodFarm 2.5. Then go to reaper.fm/download to download Reaper recording software. This is an uncrippled evaluation copy. After installing everything, connect to PodStudio GX or other audio interface to your computer using USB. Launch Line 6 Monkey to install the latest drivers for your PodStudio interface. Then launch Line 6 License Manager to authorize your hardware. Connect an instrument cable to your guitar and connect the other end of the guitar input on a PodStudio GX or other audio interface. Keep in mind you should listen to the audio through studio monitors or powered computer speakers, since built-in computer speakers rarely have a wide enough frequency response for judging tone. Now that everything is installed, launch Reaper on your computer and go to Options, Preferences, Audio, Device. From the Audio System dropdown, choose your audio interface as the input and output device. In this case, we'll choose ASIO, and it'll automatically see the GX. Then scroll down to VST and add the PodFarm folder to your plugins. For best performance, you may also want to lower your buffer setting from the default settings in Reaper. Now restart Reaper so that it can load the PodFarm plugins. Create a track in Reaper by going to Track, Insert New Track. Turn monitoring on and arm it for recording. You should now hear your guitar coming through the monitors. We're going to use PodFarm as a plugin within Reaper to create a heavier guitar tone. Let's add a jumped lead plexi, a console preamp, a tube echo, and a classic distortion to the signal chain. Now that we have it dialed in, all we have to do is hit record.